Welcome to this walkthrough guide on how to use local LLMs with Msty. Have you ever felt that pang of excitement mixed with a dose of how do I even start when thinking about AI language models? You know, those tech wonders that can write stories, answer questions, and even generate code? Yeah, if you can't tell, I've been there. Setting up these large language models on your own computer can feel like navigating a maze blindfolded. And even if, by some stroke of luck, you manage to get everything working, the performance can be painfully slow. But hold on, because it doesn't have to be this complicated. That's where Msty glides in to save the day. Msty is like that super helpful friend who takes all the complexity out of AI. It makes using both local AI models, the ones that can live right on your computer, and online models, the heavy lifters that live in the cloud, incredibly easy. With Msty, you can literally be chatting with a powerful AI in just a few minutes. Get ready to unleash the power of AI in a way that's actually fun and easy. Let's get started. First things first, we need to get Msty onto your computer. So, open up your favorite web browser. You know, Chrome, Edge, Arc, whichever one you call home. And head over to msty.app. I'll include this link in the description below. See that big friendly download button? That's your ticket to the AI world. Msty loves everyone, which is why it supports all the major operating systems, Windows, Mac, and Linux. Just click the download link that matches your computer's OS and hardware configuration. Once the download's finished, you should see a file that probably ends in .exe if you're on Windows, or .dmg if you're on a Mac. Just click on that file to launch the Msty installer. Now, the installation process is pretty straightforward. Just follow the on-screen instructions, which usually involve clicking that trusty Next button a few times. And then that's it. Msty is now officially a resident on your computer. You should see a shiny new Msty icon on your desktop or in your applications folder. Go ahead and click on that icon to launch Msty for the first time. All right, so we've got Msty up and running. Now, let's talk about AI models. Think of them like specialized AI agents, each with their own strengths and expertise. Msty gives you access to two main types of models, local models and online models. Local models are like the efficient team that you keep in-house. They're generally smaller, faster, and they can work offline, meaning you don't need an internet connection in order to use them. However, they might not be as powerful or have access to the latest and greatest AI advancements. To choose a local model, simply click on the Local Models tab. You'll see a list of available models, each with a short description to give you an idea of what they're good at. If you want to add any of these models to your device, just click on the little download icon next to the model's name. Now, let's say you want to bring in the big guns, the AI equivalent of an all-star team. That's where online models come in. These models are super powerful, massive, and live on powerful servers in the cloud, so you can get access to the latest cutting-edge AI capabilities. To connect to an online model, click on the Remote Model Providers tab and select Add New Provider. You'll see a list of popular AI providers like Google, OpenAI, and more. Connecting to them is a breeze. Choose your provider from the list, select the models you wish to add, and then carefully paste in your own API key into the designated field. Think of your API key like a special access code that lets you tap into these providers' models directly. And don't worry, Msty takes security seriously and keeps your API keys safe and sound. Once you've added your API key, you'll unlock a whole new level of AI goodness. To start a new chat, just click on the New Chat button or use the keyboard shortcut. Then, choose your champion from the drop-down menu at the bottom of the chat window. Local model, online model, the choice is yours. Okay, now before we dive into a full-blown chat session, let's talk about one of Msty's most powerful features, model instructions. Think of this as a way to give your AI model a set of guidelines or a specific persona to embody. For example, you can tell the model, "You are a helpful assistant that provides concise answers," or "Respond in a friendly and conversational tone." You can even get super creative and say something like, "You are a pirate captain riding in a ship's log." The more context and instructions you give, the better the AI can tailor its responses to your specific needs. And the cool thing about model instructions is that they stick around throughout your entire conversation, so you don't have to keep reminding the AI. It's basically like giving your AI a personality upgrade. All right, it's just about showtime. Let's start a conversation with our AI. As you can see, the chat interface is designed to feel natural and intuitive, just like texting a friend. Except that this friend has a vast knowledge base and can generate creative text formats on demand. Go ahead and type in a question, a request, or even just a random thought you want to share. It could be something basic, or even something more creative, like "write me a short story about a talking cat who travels to space." Hit enter and watch the magic happen. The AI will process your input and generate a response in real time. The possibilities here are truly limitless. You could use these AI models for a vast array of tasks, from writing different kinds of creative content, like poems, code, scripts, musical pieces, email, letters, etc., to answering your burning questions, translating languages, summarizing lengthy documents, and so much more. You can also look to expand your chat's knowledge by leveraging the internet and real-time data in your conversations by simply toggling on the real-time data option at the bottom of the chat window. And speaking of knowledge, imagine being able to teach your AI model specific information that's pertinent to you, giving it access to your very own personal knowledge base. Well, that's exactly what knowledge stacks will allow you to do. Creating a knowledge stack is super easy. Just click on the knowledge stack button, it's the one that kind of looks like a folder filled with a stack of documents, and you'll be prompted to give your stack a name. Try something descriptive like "my company's product info" or "history of ancient Rome," just so you know what it's all about. Just note that in order to use a knowledge stack, you will need to have access to at least one embedding model, either online or local, as this type of model is needed to analyze the content that you're adding to the stack. Now comes the fun part, filling your knowledge stack with knowledge. You can add folders of content directly into the stack, paste in links to YouTube videos, or even upload entire documents like PDFs, Word files, or spreadsheets. The more relevant information you provide, the more knowledgeable your AI becomes on that specific topic. Once you've added your content, select Compose to begin the analysis process. And don't worry if you need to add more content later, you can always do that and then recompose the stack. So, now that we have them, how do you actually use a knowledge stack? Well, let's say you're starting a new chat and you want your AI to have access to all that great information that you just added. Simply select the knowledge stack that you want from the knowledge stack menu. You can even add multiple stacks to a single chat if you like. Now, when you chat with your AI, it will be able to draw upon the information from those knowledge stacks. It's kind of like having a super smart research assistant right by your side, ready to answer your questions with incredible accuracy and detail. And have you ever wondered how different AI models might tackle the same challenge or prompt? Well, with Msty's split chat feature, you can orchestrate your own AI showdown. Just look for the Add Split Chat option or use the keyboard shortcut. Click on it and bam, your chat window transforms into a two-player arena. Now, you can choose a different AI model for each panel. It's like having two AI experts in the same room. Type your prompt into one of the chat boxes and you will see it synced to the second chat window automatically. Hit enter and watch as both models race to generate their responses. It can sometimes be fascinating to see how different AI personalities and approaches can lead to such diverse and often unexpected results. It's like having a window into the minds of multiple AI agents. Now let's say you're in the middle of a chat and you're particularly intrigued by a specific response or direction that the conversation is taking. Instead of starting a whole new chat, Msty's branching feature lets you explore alternative paths from that point. Kind of like a choose your own adventure. Just hover your mouse over the message that you want to branch from. You should see a little arrow icon appear. That is your branching point. Take a click on it. Now, you can even choose a different AI model or adjust some of the parameters for this branch of the conversation. Want to see how a more creative model would respond to your next message? Or maybe you want to experiment with a different writing style? Branching makes this super easy. As you start having more and more conversations with different AI models, it's a good idea to keep things organized. Thankfully, Msty comes equipped with some handy chat management tools. You can rename your chats by clicking on the current chat name and typing in something more descriptive, or you can even use your AI agents to suggest names if you like. Need to find a specific conversation? Well, just use the search bar and search for keywords or phrases. And if you have any old conversations that are no longer needed, you can easily delete them to free up space. And here's another pro tip. If you have a response that's particularly insightful or valuable, Msty lets you easily copy any response from your chat. This means that you can copy it to your clipboard and paste it somewhere else. Note that the responses are copied in Markdown format that may not be fully supported by all software. Now, for those of you who like to tinker and customize every aspect of your software, Msty has a range of advanced settings that can give you even more control. We won't go into all the nitty-gritty details here, but just know that you can customize things like the appearance of the app, such as light mode or dark mode, anyone? And even fine-tune some of the default behaviors for AI models. Don't worry though, you don't need to be an AI expert to use Msty. The default settings are designed to work perfectly fine for most users. These advanced settings are just there if you want to explore and really make Msty your own. And there you have it. You've officially completed your crash course on Msty. You know how to download, install, and use this awesome AI-powered tool like a pro. Remember, whether you're a writer, a coder, a student, or just someone who's curious about AI like I am, Msty is here to make your AI journey fun, easy, and productive. So what are you waiting for? Head over to msty.app, download Msty today, and start your AI adventure. And hey, if you have any questions, feel free to drop them in the comments below. I'm always happy to help out where I can. Happy chatting, and I'll catch you in my next video. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more content like this, be sure to check out the channel. And if you like what you see, don't forget to hit that subscribe button.